it's been my experience that it's very difficult to find a reliable DSP who also knows a lot about what she's doing. I've had many PCAs who've come in and interviewed and said, oh yeah, I love the job. And then 2 weeks later, they quit.